Hello there guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Industrial Empire. Today we're doing part 13 of last week's episode. So now we're gonna make the... First we're gonna make is a small bronze fluid pipe, so we need four of these. So six bronze plates, and then each bronze plate is made with a hammer and two ingots. So we need 12 bronze ingots. 12 bronze ingots requires 3 copper ingot and 1 tin ingot makes 4 bronze ingots. So for 12. So 9 and 3. I'm seeing if I have any bronze ingots laying around. I don't think I do. And now we use the alloy smelter over here. I have the piston, I have the bronze hole. So one thing I can make is glass. Because that requires glass dust. Which I do in here. So one flint and dust. So there is a way to make one piece of glass dust instead of making eight. But now stick with this recipe. So we need two pieces of flint, which means six pieces of gravel. We need a hammer and a wrench. Okay, now we can put the recipe together. So this directly, no, it won't. It has to be glass. So I'm going to put this over here. worry about setting that up properly later. So, water bucket and dirt makes two mud ball. So we need, how much dirt do we need for this? 64, each makes 2, so that means we need 32 dirt. So the next thing I'm going to do is put all this away. Okay, so now I'm going to take this to make copper. And since I'm here, I may as well fix that as well. And 33, close enough. I need to eat something. Oh, I had 12 pieces. Well, oh, I had so much dirt. I didn't even need to. Now I need 32 buckets of water. I have 3 buckets of water I can do. That is about it. Let's see. Okay. That looks to be all the time we have for the day. So anyways guys, this is it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content and goodbye.